all saints that are here, amen. Amen. In the name of the Lord. Amen. Thank God for this opportunity.
Yes, amen.
And, it's hard to come behind, amen, the move of the Spirit.
Yes,
amen.
Yes, Lord.
Karina could have kept on going.
Yes.
I wanted to.
I feel the power
Hallelujah.
Of God.
Yes.
Yes. Amen. Right now.
Yes. Amen.
Amen. And why don't you just raise your hand.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Just give God a worship
Hallelujah.
Right now.
Lord, we praise you.
Amen. God deserves
yes, God,
the worship.
You deserve
the praise. Come on, begin to say something good to God. Lord, you've been going through some things in life. Praise God.
God, I thank you.
Ever since I've been here, ever since Mother's been praying for me.
Lord, I praise you. Lord, I thank you.
There's a spirit of worship,
hallelujah.
And God is looking at your heart right now.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, you're worthy. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come on in the house right now.
Lord, you're worthy.
Worship Jesus.
God, I thank you.
Heart.
Lord, I thank you. Lord, I praise you. Lord, I thank you for all the things
Amen.
That you are doing right now. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
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 Hallelujah. Jesus, we thank you.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
There's a worshiper in you.
Hallelujah.
God created us to worship him. Amen.
Lord, I praise you. Hallelujah.
Confirmation, amen, of the word of God. Amen, Mother, you sung the right song, praise God. Amen, because God dealing with me in songs, praise God. Amen, confirmation, amen, of the word of God. Amen, we just had to worship God. Come on, let's give him a hand wave. Come on, wave it like waving the sheaves, praise God. Giving God glory. You know what I'm saying? When you give him glory, amen, he'll begin to touch you, praise God. He said, sister, he said he got something for you, praise God. He said he see the hurt and pain. He said, but just glorify him. He said, you might not feel well right now, praise God. Amen, but when the praises go up, the praises come down, praise God. No matter what people begin to say about you, God said he loves you. He wants, amen, to do something for you. He wants to show you his real power. His real glory. A lot of people have been talking about you, praise God. Amen. But it don't matter what people say. What did God say about you?
That's
what matters, praise God. You got to, amen, remember what God said. Amen. God, amen, he's saying the opposite of what you hear. All these voices that you hear, that's not God, praise God. Amen. The voice of confidence, that's God. The voice of blessing, that's God. Amen. The voice that's of encouragement, saying that you are somebody. Standing all day. Amen. Amen. Psalms 118 verses 5 through 9. Praise God. After I read the first, amen, y'all don't have to stand. Amen. And I'll read the second, amen, because I want to keep y'all standing. Praise God. Amen. Psalms 118 verses 5 through 9 says, I called upon the Lord in distress. The Lord answered me and set me in a large place.
Oh, yes.
The Lord is on my side.
Yes.
I will not fear what can man do unto me. The Lord taketh my part with them that help me.
Yes.
Therefore shall I see my desire upon them that hate me. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man.
Yes.
It is better to trust in the Lord and to put confidence in presence. Amen. You may be seated.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. And I'll read the second verse. Amen. Amen. Psalms 124. Praise God. Amen. Verses 1 and 2. Says, if it had not been the Lord who is on our side, now may Israel say, amen, I want to put, amen, you put yourself in that. Now, amen, amen, the, by the way, amen, Bible would say, if it had not been for the Lord, amen, who was on our side, amen, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side when men rose up against us, amen. Skip down to verse 6, says, blessed be the Lord who have not given us as prey to their teeth. Our soul has escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowlers. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Amen. You have to stand. Amen. Amen. But I believe today, praise God, amen, is a, like I say, a song that's been dealing with me. I can just go off of all the songs and worship and all that.
Yes.
Amen. It says, but I never would have made it without you.
Never
would have made it without you. And as a subtitle, I have a testimony.
Yeah.
Amen. I never would have made it.
Never would have made it
without Jesus. That's what we're talking about today.
Yes.
Amen. And you have a testimony. Yes. Amen. Say to yourself, say, I have a testimony.
A testimony.
Say it again. I have
a testimony.
A testimony. You know, amen. When you have a testimony, it means you went through a test.
Yes.
It means you went through a trial.
Yes.
It means you went through something, praise God,
yes,
if you have a testimony, yes, praise God. Amen. So we want you to get that in your heart and your mind.
Yes.
And then begin to think about, amen, where God has already brought you from, praise God.
Yes.
Amen. I have a testimony. I never would have made it without you, amen.
Yes.
Amen. You look at the definition of making it, praise God. It means to achieve a goal, praise God. Amen. It means to be successful. And it means to survive.
Yes.
And it means to live.
Amen.
See, a lot of times in life, amen, we try to be successful, but amen, we can't be successful without Jesus Christ.
Right.
Amen. No matter what you do, amen, no matter how much money you have, no matter how many friends you have in life, without Jesus Christ, amen, you can't make it. Amen. See, the Lord was showing me, praise God. Amen. Some of you just survived, and some of us, amen, be like Pastor Nate, say us, amen. I'm not there yet, praise God. Some of us is just surviving, praise God. Amen. Just barely making it, amen. Amen. Mother knew what she was talking about, amen. The last time I was here, my wife was just telling me, said, you had a hard time, amen, the last time you was here. Amen. People was going against you. They had lied on me, amen. Told me I had one more infraction when I hadn't done anything wrong the first time. But because a guy had lied, amen, unintentionally, but he still lied, praise God. Then when I told the truth, said, don't matter. Amen. They began to tell me, you're not going to make it anyway. You're not going to be on the honor roll. You're not going to be on the prominence list. So you might as well accept your punishment. I said, but I didn't do it, praise God. Amen. But to keep the other guy from getting in trouble, I took the blame, praise God. To keep him from, amen, losing, amen, the top spot, I took the blame, praise God. And they said, you're a marked man. You're marked. You're marked. If anything else happened, if we hear your name again, you're getting kicked out. And I said, Lord, I didn't do anything the first time.
Yeah.
I said, but God helped me make it through.
Hallelujah.
I was taking the test right at the end. And failed the test. They said, you know what? You got 2 days before everyone's gone. You got to study. If you don't pass it, you're going to leave the very last test, you know. And I thank God that through his power and his anointing, God helped me to pass the test.
All right.
And this time when I came, praise God, and the things was going on, if I had a frame of mind, I said, you know what, Lord, I'm going to put you first. See, a lot of times in life, you have your mind made up that you're going to put God first, but obstacles are still going to come. Don't think it's going to be easy just because, you said you're going to put God first. But God, began to work things out. And then he confirmed it through mother. She kept saying it's not going to be the same. And God was telling me, say, son, if you just hold your head up, that's what I'm telling y'all today. If y'all just hold your head up and keep going forth, praise God. I need somebody else to stand, praise God. Stand in the gap, praise God.
Yes.
If the water is rising around you, praise God. Don't be like Peter and begin to sink, praise God. Someway, somehow.
Yes.
I missed a whole week of church, praise God. Stayed up, amen, 48 hours trying to do this lesson. Still didn't get the perfect score. I got a passing score, praise God. So I give God some praise. That's what God is here to tell us. The race is not given to the swift. Amen, to the strong, amen. The he that endured to the end, the same is going to be saved. And God needs you to endure to the end. It don't matter if you come first. It don't matter if you come last. As long as you make it in, brother.
My God.
Your aspirations, praise God. Things are not working, praise God. I'm here speaking, amen, through the Holy Ghost, praise God. He said it's not working like you wanted. You want to be further than what you are right now, praise God. It seems like stuff is slipping through your fingers, praise God. But God said, once you get that Holy Ghost power,
things
begin to happen, praise God. All the doubters and all the talkers, praise God, they're going to have to step behind you, praise God. When God, amen, begins to move, there's been a change in your life. Watch how your family life changed, praise God. Watch how your children changed, praise God.
My God, my God.
So God is here today saying, you are commanded, Brother Andrew. Sister, I don't know your name, praise God. Amen. Like I should know it, but I know who you are. You wouldn't have made it without Jesus. Amen. Raise your hand if you know you're supposed to be there already. Run over by a car, praise
my
God. Attacked by wild dogs,
Get
on the turf, amen. Down on a pimp, amen. You tried to take a brother out. Attacked by two homosexuals, praise God. But God, amen, saved my life, praise God. I've been there, praise God, and done that, praise God.
Run over by a truck driver,
praise God. A man had a gun and said he was going to kill me, praise God. In the wrong place at the wrong time, praise God. Been there, praise God, done that, praise God. Amen. Went to the hospital, they said I died, amen. Some kind of way, praise God. God brought me back up.
Yes, God,
amen,
thank
and died
you.
Again. Then they said I had three heart attacks, praise
my
God.
My God, my God.
Now say, amen. You should have been dead.
God be thank you.
You have a massive heart attack.
Yeah.
Let me tell you what's going on. All the symptoms say you should be dead right now.
My God.
You don't feel nothing. They say you just keep living. We can't find out what's wrong with you. We don't know why you're still standing. We don't know why you're in your right mind. You know you should have been dead.
My God.
It's because of God why you're alive today.
My God.
You got forces against you. Let me keep going, praise God. Say, if you had not been, the Lord who is by my side, where would I be? And see, you're going to be successful. See, you're going to live. See, brother, you was hitting on something in Sunday school. When you said, not just here on earth. I believe you said that. You said not just here, but after we die. Well, that Brother Andrew just said that after we die, we still got that assurance that we're going to live with God. And brother, you hitting on something. You tapping into the spirit. Amen. It's letting God know. You're not just thinking about the material things. You said after you die, that love is, that God has for you, praise God, is going to continue to go forward. Amen. God's going to forever be with you. You're not going to die, praise God, as long as you're in God. As long as you're in Jesus, God will be with you forever. He said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. Neither, amen, even unto the ends of the world, he won't leave nor forsake. Praise God. And see, a testimony, let me tell you what testimony says. Firsthand authentication of a fact, evidence or proof, a public profession of a religious conversion or experience. Yeah. And see, that's how we used to do in the day when Pastor was talking about how it used to happen in the past. Yeah. Amen. Back when I was first growing up, amen, everyone, they believed in you being baptized. It didn't matter what church. They said, you got to be baptized. Yeah. And they said baptism was a public confession of an inward move, praise God. And you was letting people know, amen, that you belong.